Police are searching for a man accused of robbing a store at gunpoint in the Bronx. Investigators released this video of the suspect seen here wearing a red sweatshirt. Police say he entered the Metro PCS store on Broadway in the Kingsbridge section Friday night just after 6 o'clock and demanded cash. He reportedly made off with nearly $1,800.